Make sure to like and subscribe on Mr. Note.